Nurse Alowitz. I'm the infant toddler director here at Children's Specialized Hospital, and I'd like to talk to you for a few minutes about our neonatal abstinence syndrome program. NAS is a constellation of signs and symptoms that occur when a baby who is chronically exposed to drugs or medications of an addictive nature in utero and is suddenly no longer receiving those drugs after birth.
Hi, my name is Lindsay Weinstein. I'm the APN on the infant toddler team at Children's Specialized Hospital. One of our programs is the neonatal abstinence program here at the hospital, where we treat babies who are going through NAS during their weaning process on meds, and also working with PT, OT, and speech therapy to work on their state regulation and any autonomic symptoms they might have during the weaning process.
Our patients are referred to us at approximately a week old, and once they've reached a stable level of medication, either methadone or morphine, sometimes with adjunct medications, phenobarbital or clonidine. And as the medical team, we provide the medical management. We oversee the weaning process, and we're monitoring Finnegan scores to wean slowly and properly without